con los terroristas.
Hey guys, it's coming up at this 6 a.m. This is just a video on Natural Disaster Survival. You see, so this is my Roblox anniversary. So this is a game I chose as a Roblox anniversary game. So this is a kind of a really popular game. Find over 1,000 players online. You see, I am at the current place, Happy Home. So I'm going up there. So I'm on the house, you know. So I'm just trying to jump. So. This is the part where I'm trying to make a lot of friends, you know, so I just, stay there, and, I say I'm on the top of the roof, so, So I'm on top of the roof, and then I jump down, and then I think the crowds are covering the place, yeah, and so, yeah, so I think it's gonna rain, I think it's acid rain, I can't remember, yeah, I think it might be acid rain or thunderstorm, I don't really know, So I'm gonna start sending friend requests right now. So hope some people, accept them, cause I want some more friends. Currently, I think I have 300 friends right now. Yeah, I think I have 300 friends. See, made one friend. Okay, so friend on two, made two friends, made three friends. Okay, so I think that's what I do. So I try to friend Sparkle Cupcake. So we're having flash flood right now, so I'm like, I'm at the edge of death, so I'm about to fall. Hopefully I don't, because if I fall, I can die. So that's so we're crowding on top of the house. See, I was kind of smart and to get up in the house and not to go down. So while we're crowding on top of the house, hoping we don't die, we are standing here. So we're on top of this little part of the roof. Well, luckily we survived. And so the round ends after that, which is thank God. Because I didn't want to go through that and die or anything, you know? You know what I'm saying? Okay, so, I think I'm just zooming out. And so, just waiting for the next round to come. So, okay, so, those two people have balloons. So I think one has Bill's Club and one just bought it with Robux. Or probably tickets, you know? So, we're waiting. We're going back to Happy Home. So what I'm gonna do again is gonna go into this house and I'm gonna be the first one to go up the stairs. And so I'll walk the stairs and so I'm just waiting for everyone else to come up the stairs. So this dude is trying to go up the stairs. I tried to block him but I ended up falling out from the stairs. Pretty painful, that's why I lost some health, you know. So my Roblox anniversary today. I'll tell you about my Roblox anniversary. You know, but I started at 2713. I was inspired by Roxas Death. Now X Pen Dragon XX. I was inspired by him, and he told me about Roblox. Exactly. Way. I think Roblox is a really fun game. It's really fun. It's really Well, sometimes most of my friends think it's stupid. I try to convince my friends to join it. Roblox and sign it up for it. Well, one of my friends did on Google Hangouts. He signed up for Roblox, which made me kind of, really happy, you know. So you see that black stuff on the house? That's just basically, it's a fire. So you can see the fire, the little fire marks. And so it's a black thing burning up the house.
Harlem Shake.
For a while, sorry about what happened. So this is the Double Down Master right now. So I hope you enjoy the rest of the video, and I will be in it out tomorrow. I'll just talk about my Roblox anniversary some more. So about that, the first game I ever started playing, I think, was Call of Blocky 5 at War. That was the first game I think I ever played. Or was it Bronze Rocket Ship to the Moon? I think this was one of the first games I played. It was a pretty fun game at first, but you just have over 1,000 players alive, but right now, I don't know, so, yeah. So, I can't wait till next year, Rose anniversary. So, this is Atomic Down like 360. My name on Roblox that you see right there, Atomic Down 360. Pretty cool, not that cool, but kind of a long name. Hope you can remember it. It's Atomicdynamite 360. Not really hard, you know, unless you're a bad speller. I highly recommend bad spellers to probably not subscribe to my channel, because I bet you guys can't even fight it, but you're like, do what you can. I said, it's right there, just type it up. I can't spell it, but oh my god, it happens to be in school. Pretty irritating, you know. It's not really that funny, you know. So it's just irritating. See. Okay, so oh gosh, whoa, oh guys, try to survive. Just hope I survive. Okay, so trying to do this. Okay, trying to use static skills, you know. So, fighting for my life, you know. So waiting for what I can do. So basically lightning strike, see? As you can see all those things falling from the ground. You know? So I guess this is the problem with 360. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. We're World Cup Race 3. Peace out. And leave a comment below. Sorry. Like and peace out. Sorry for the delay.